In here, this looks good. This should be far enough away, don't you think?
Far enough from what? What's going on?
The guy chasing me, that's what. Huh? And now that you've been seen talking to me, I'm afraid you're in mortal danger too.
Hello, you two. I can take your order if you're ready.
Shh! You crazy?
Whenever you're ready, miss.
Is that the guy who's chasing you?
Yes.
Does it have anything to do with that paper bag you're carrying?
No. That doesn't have anything to do with it.
That doesn't look like the kind of guy who would chase you for no reason.
Yeah, well, you shouldn't judge a book by its cover, mister.
Got any idea why he's wearing that apron?
Probably because he owns a taiyaki shop.
So why would the owner of a taiyaki shop be chasing you?
Well, you see, there's this taiyaki shop that I think is the best, and everything was just fine till I put in a really huge order the
Thanks.
Other day.
I hope you enjoy it.
Thanks! But then it was time to pay, and I realized I couldn't find my wallet anywhere. And just as I was trying to figure out what I should do next, the kitty came along and messed everything up.
Hey, get out of here! God!
Well, the owner's face looked so scary when he was yelling, and so I got really scared and ran away.
Sounds to me like everything that's happened so far has been your fault, then.
Look, there's other circumstances and stuff, okay?
Oh, yeah, like what?
It's a long story. I don't think you'd be interested.
I got plenty of time.
Well, it's kind of complicated, too.
I can handle it.
Truth is, I was just really, really hungry.
Keep going.
That's it.
That's your story?
That's it, yeah.
Quit squirming. All of this is your fault.
I was gonna pay him back tomorrow, I promise!
It's not good enough. I'll put up the money, but you're going to apologize to that guy right now. I'm really sorry about
it's
this.
It's okay, stuff happens.
I'm so glad he forgave me. It tastes so much better when it's fresh, don't you think?
It's fattening.
I don't care about doing stuff like that!
Well, in that case, I want to see you finish every last one of those things.
Hey, don't copy me!
Well, you say it all the time. I just wanted to try it.
I do not say it all the time!
What's with the wings on your back?
What wings? What are you talking about?
The ones on your back?
On my back?
Maybe if you stood still and just tried turning your head?
Huh? Hey, you're right! I have wings! Super cute little wings!
You know what? I think I'm starting to understand the vibe I'm getting from you. Hmm? You're just a weirdo, aren't you?
I am not a weirdo! So this is goodbye. I hope I see you around sometime.
So do I. And next time I see you, you better pay me back.
My name's Ayu Tsukimiya. What about you?
I'm Yuichi Aizawa.
Yuichi?
What's wrong?
Oh, nothing. I just hope we meet again. There's nothing to worry about.
Are you sure?
Of course I'm sure. You know, I'm not going to pay you back if you don't believe me.
Okay.
Then it's settled. I'll see you later. It'll be real nice. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
See you later, then!
Oh, no! Oh, man. How's it going?
You lied to me.
Nayuki, I'm really sorry. Come on, I've been apologizing over and over.
I've waited more than 30 minutes.
Now, don't fight, you two.
Okay. Well, Nayuki?
Alright, guess I was pretty late picking you up yesterday. Now we're even. Looks like they finally delivered all your stuff.
I don't think I can put it all away tonight. But in the meantime, I really do need an alarm clock.
I can lend you one of mine. I mean, if you don't want to go through your boxes.
Yeah? That'd be great.
How many do you want?
One should be fine.
You can borrow whichever one you want.
Is this a hobby of yours or something?
Mm-mm. I wouldn't call it a hobby. I think this would be the perfect one for you. Here.
Thank you. See you later.
Yuichi. At bedtime, it's customary to say goodnight.
Yeah, goodnight. A brand new life in a brand new town. Well, sorta. Confusing end to my first day. And right as I start to drift off, I see an image of a girl running. And without ever remembering who she is, I fall into a deep sleep, somehow nostalgic.
Let's go now. Come on, let's go! If we don't hurry up, it's gonna be too dark to go.
Where are we supposed to go again?
Mom asked me to go to the grocery store for her, remember? And you promised you'd help me carry the bags home, Yuichi.
No way, it's too cold.
You can't break a pinky swear. If you break it, you're gonna have to swallow 1,100 needles. Don't you want to come with me?
I think I'll wait out here. I'll probably just get lost inside.
You wouldn't get lost because I'd be with you, silly head.
I know you'd be with me. That's what makes me nervous.
Then I guess I'll go by myself. Wait right here for me, Kate. Promise me you'll stay here.
What's wrong? What are you crying for? Just calm down. What's your name? My name's Yuichi Aizawa. And your last name?
Ayu.
So your last name's Ayu too?
What did he do to her?
Calling that poor girl names?
Unbelievable. Where are these kids' parents?
Nothing to see here. Let's go someplace else. Come with me, Ayu, Ayu.
That isn't my name!
Aizawa. I look forward to meeting all of you.
What do you know, he'd wind up in our stinking class.
They're really good, aren't they?
We're gonna have to apologize again for this later, okay?
Hey, didn't we pass through here earlier?
Hey, let's pinky swear, you know, like when we were kids. Is something wrong?
Nothing, I'm okay.